So you came all the way here just to spend time with us on your birthday?
Yeah.
Well, we'll be sure to get you out of here in no time. Changed at all since you noticed it? In shape or color?
No.
In my opinion, it's definitely not a wart or something simple like that. And in fact, it is probably an allergic reaction of some sort, just because it seemed to happen so quickly. But my concern is that it may be an infection of some sort too.
An infection? From what?
Well, there are many potential ways to get an infection. Like I said, it could be contact or something you ate, and all this that we don't understand right yet. What you must remember here, very important, is not to share anything of your personal material. Your clothing, your lipstick, your food, cooking utensils, and when you wash, use your own towels, and of course, keep them separate from everybody.
Gotta keep my three roommates away.
You have three roommates?
Yeah.
Wow. You know, we gotta make sure they're really protected.
Yo.
Finally, that took forever.
Yeah, let's go.
So you're not gonna die?
No. What kind of beer did you get?
Oh, you know, just some Asian shit. Jinganzu.
The girls are gonna make fun of you.
We're still going out tonight, right? For your birthday?
Is anything even on tonight? It's 4:20. Everyone's like fucking sackcloth and ashes today.
No one our age is even born yet. Well, I guess technically you were. Whatever, you know you only woke up like 30 minutes ago.
No, bitch, 1 hour ago.
I knew you were gonna get some money.
Yeah, now I just have to kill a bunch of people. Oh my god, do it.
There, all done. Take a look.
Ooh, Chris got her birthday braid on.
Do you want to get more beer before the storm picks up?
Yeah.
We should go.
Yeah.
Ooh, are you okay?
I feel weird. I'm gonna lie down.
Alright, I'm gonna need something.
Cigarettes.
But Cruz gave me money to get more.
Weird.
Thank you.